install. Device.
Device and pin options.
Yes. Are we good? All right, so on the left column, there are many, many categories. The category you need to look at is dual purpose pins. Dual purpose pins.
Where is this? Device options, where is that?
Assignment device. Okay, dual purpose pins. The last one on the list is called NCEO, not CEO. You should use as regular IO. Okay? Regular IO. So at the end, your screen should look like this. Use as regular IO. Alright? So now we click OK. OK again. Save your project, and then you can compile your project.